From the sterile grey office space and 9-to-5 grind to working from home and now working from anywhere, you'd think many of us would be living it up with a laptop by the beach. Not exactly.
We used to have that in Australia, and it just seems as though over the past 20 or so years we've put a lot of emphasis on productivity.
A new survey puts Aussies way down the list when it comes to perceived work-life balance. Only 15% of us say we've got it right, below India, the US and the UK.
Australians tend to get the raw end of the stick when it comes to working with their international counterparts.
OECD data backs that up, with 13% of Australian employees working very long hours, above the average of 10%. We rank near the bottom when it comes to devoted leisure time. And if that doesn't demoralise...
There's a recent study that showed that New Zealand, surprisingly, are number one in the world right now when it comes to work-life balance.
In a similar time zone, does that make us the unlucky country, or do we have our priorities mixed up?
We are more than just employees. We're more than just the job that we have and what we do.
It's Kylie Capri's job to tell workers and business owners how to find the balance.
Having that conversation with your employer and thinking about ways during the day that you can either get some time back in order to create more of a balance.
Tom Saker, 7 News.